has him here at the hospital. He's checked, he's got to have a doctor check up. Because he's got this a very dangerous bug. I don't know if it's some kind of a poisonous or poisonous bug. It's like a blood sucker that bit me at my back. And all of a sudden, I have this itchiness all over my body. It started from the back and it spread out all over my body. I can't stand the itchiness. It's so worse, so itchy. I can't get enough, especially when I, you know, scratch those itchy in my, on my body. It's really horrible. I have this all brushes and blisters. I don't know what that cost this one. And my, I got literally my eyes got red eyes.
Had our small snack for lunch. We didn't have formal lunch today, so just we grabbed some dumplings at the grocery and ended up buying some groceries, some other snack food that we like. My favorite.
Did you like it?
That's important, right? I used to save the time snacks before. But I didn't like it. Matigas. Here is our food. It's all empty, all gone. I'm starving. A lot of people around us. The red food court. Ay, yung Transylvania.
Hindi. Educational.
Ano ba? Ha?
Educational na ano nila.
Nakala ko muna rin Transylvania.
Sila BA din eh. September 8.
So, a few minutes from now, we're going back home. So, we can eat more. Like, those snacks that we just bought at the grocery. Like, dumplings and stuff.